You know, for us, we tried to have the same strategy as yesterday, three stop, running fast, and the yellows worked out a lot better for us today. We just didn't have the clear track every time we needed it. You know, I think that second to last stint's where we lost too much ground. We just got stuck behind Simon and Will, and we couldn't clear those guys. If we could have cleared them, I think we would have had a better shot at Ray Hall, but you know, it's it really comes down to qualifying. I got to qualify the car a little bit better. I think we had a better lap in us this morning. One reason or the other, we just didn't get it done. So, you know, that's mostly on me. We got to qualify up front. When we do that, I think we got a shot at winning this race. But it's a good recovery for us. You know, second place, we're going to walk out of here with our heads high, and it's a good weekend for Chevrolet and Team Penske, and good to be in Detroit.
Good.
I think every one of us was just trying to finish the race, to be honest with you. You know, when you come in with that situation where there's a couple laps to go and they red flag it, at this type of track, you have so much pickup and marbles on the tires. The tires are just in bad shape. You know, it's not anything to do with Firestone. That's just what happens with race tires when you slow down on the racetrack. There's marbles all over the track. You pick it all up. So we had no grip. No one did. You know, Ray Hall didn't. I didn't. Will didn't. So I wasn't really concerned about Will getting me, and I didn't feel too hopeful that I was going to get Ray Hall. I think we all were just trying to hold on to the race cars, unfortunately. You know, if Ray Hall would have messed up, I'd have tried to capitalize, but he'd have to mess up big, I think, for me to get him. So those guys had a great weekend. Congrats to them and all of Ray Hall, Letterman, Lanigan. But, you know, we just came up short today with Team Penske.